if I have some set of operators made out of things here, some set of operators made out of things there, that any interaction between them, again, must be exponentially suppressed. It has to either go through a large product of gauge coupling, and either one of them to zero and nothing can happen, or, for example, it can go through the depth of these fields over some mass scale, again, the nth power, also parametrically in exponential suppression in the distance between them now on.